with our guests this evening. Please welcome Lisa Kudrow, Jason Sudeikis, and your partner. Earlier on today, my producers took the cell phone from one of these people. I have no idea whose cell phone it is. One by one, clues will be given from their phone, like a song or a text. All three will do their best to convince me that the items are from their cell phone. After I've heard all of their explanations, I will guess the true owner of the cell phone contents. It's time to play Cell Phone Profile. Okay, this first clue is a song. May we see the song? Let's take a look. This is a song recently played on one of these people's phones, and it's Back in Black by AC/DC. Sudeikis.
Mm.
You look like a big AC/DC fan, would that be right?
I mean, yeah. I mean, I'm alive, aren't I?
I mean, with that hat, you could drive their tour bus. That's the truth.
Well said. To hide my little horns.
Is this, this is a favourite of yours? I mean, if it's a song you've recently played, I guess you'd know how it goes.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I know. I mean, everybody knows
yeah.
Back in Black.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's hear it. Mm.
Well, I don't have a guitar.
Sure. I'll do the noise. Down. Da-da-down.
All right.
Da-da-down.
Ba-da-da-da-da-down.
Right?
Down. Yeah. Yeah. Da-da-down. Da-da-down.
Down-down, 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 down-down.
Okay. Lisa Kudrow.
What? Yeah?
Yeah?
Woo-hoo!
Never had you down as an AC/DC fan. Why were you listening to this song?
Because it's AC, and that's the first thing that comes up, whether I like it or not.
Oh. So this is not a song that you chose to listen to?
No.
This is not a song you like?
That's right. And yet I have it. because I share the account with my son and he has it.
How old is your son?
21.
He's a big...
He doesn't know we share an account still.
He doesn't know that.
I don't know. Is that part of it? that's a different game.
Okay. Okay, Will Forte, it's your damn phone, isn't it? You tell the truth. Why were you listening to this song?
Well, unlike her, I have Aaron Neville on my phone, so I have to work to see AC/DC because Aaron Neville comes up first.
Right.
So, yeah, I freaking love AC/DC, Antichrist, Devil's Child, Devil's Children, or whatever it stands for.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Who doesn't love AC/DC? I recently looked up Bon Scott's death. Yeah, I know the previous lead singer. I mean, it just all signs are pointing to me, James.
Well, name, so it sounds like you're a proper big fan. Name three of their songs.
Back in Black.
Yeah, two more.
High Voltage. Big Balls.
Now, I feel like you made the third one up, but I am not enough of a fan to know that.
But we've got the biggest balls of them all. Some balls are held for charity. Yeah, I know AC/DC. Okay. Yep.
Okay. Okay.
That sounds right. That sounds
yeah,
right.
Oh, you know that song?
I know the gentleman it's about.
Okay, the second clue is a note that was in the notes of the phone, and it says, look up Carl, Mac, and Harold to see if they went to look for Tobias. What the hell is this about, Kudrow? Who's Carl, Mac, and why are they looking? Why is him and Harold looking for Tobias?
Tobias? Which is an old-timey name. He's an old-timey guy who disappeared. And Carl, Mac, and Harold are his sons who went to look for them, and I wanted to remember to look that up. Look it up on Ancestry.com. I don't know. Yeah.
Okay.
Got to be a record for that.
Nope. I'll take that.
Yeah.
Well,
that's it. I mean, that's the truth.
Well,
Yes.
Why is this on your phone?
Okay, I went to Jazz Fest in New Orleans. Carl McDonald is a buddy of mine. I don't really know Harold too well, but then there's this other guy, Tobias, and something happened at one of the stages, and he got into, like, a drunken fight, and so I was... And I said, look up Carl Mack. I said, call them, but I said, look up for some reason, because I was drunk as well. So, yeah, so we were just trying to check out if this Tobias guy was all right. Who's more friends with Harold, but Carl McDonald's the guy that I know.
And you wrote this as a note on your phone of something to do later on in the day.
Well, this happened later. This is, so much stuff is going on at Jazz Fest, James. You clearly haven't gone. You should go, it's very fun. And Tobias, Carl McDonald, and Harold probably will go next year as well. Because nothing happened to Tobias. We did get to the bottom of it, he is fine.
Jason Sudeikis.
Yes, sir.
Is Tobias okay?
I'm gonna admit something on television here. Tobias, this is all code, because I believe, maybe incorrectly, but I cover the camera on my, laptop. I'm one of those guys. And this is code for buying drugs. So I do it in the notes, I cut, I paste it, I do a screen cap so there's no written record of it, and then I just, send it to my friend, I guess,
I'm wondering whether you smoked some Tobias before this show.
It was a gummy.
All right, let's see the next clue. The next clue is a photo that was taken on one of these people's phones. It's a heavily cropped photo of a man's face. Damn it, Will, who is it?
Okay, this is just sometimes I accidentally take pictures, and this was on my phone. It's for this job that I'm doing. They're sending me pictures of, reference photos of different things that are gonna be the things that are going, that the show is gonna look like. Mm. This is one of those things. It's kind of an older mountainy dude, and I just had it. Yeah.
An old mountainy dudes.
Yeah, that's...
These are all those are the kinds of projects that I do. Don't need to know about. Damn it, Kudrow, it's your photo. Why are you zooming in on this guy's face?
Because, and I'm going to say this with confidence, I think that he's got the same eyes as my son, and that's my husband's great-grandfather.
What's his name?
Alex. Alexander. In those days. Yeah. Alexander. Yeah, that's Alexander, and I think he looks like my son.
Yeah.
Looks like a Tobias to me. What do you think?
I don't know, his eyes would be a little more bloodshot. this is two things. One, I took it to a fella. I'm getting a piece of art commissioned from our home, I can.
You want to zoom in on someone's face?
Well, no. Just to get that face, because it's going to be one of those things that I can then move the eyes and then look at people.
Sorry, you're getting this commissioned.
Yeah. Well, a lot of people don't just, I should pay full price for something and then cut the eyes out. I'm more pro-artist than that. And then I actually brought this photo in after the fact to Gina, my eyebrow threader, at the mall. I'm joking. It's really the art thing.
All right. Okay, let's recap. We've got the song Back in Black by AC/DC. Mm-hmm. We got a note about looking for Tobias, and we got a creepy close-up photo. This phone belongs to one of these three people. And I am going to say, with confidence, that the owner of that phone is...
Alex.
Will Forte. Will the correct owner of the phone please step forward? No way! Just a moment. You are so good at that. Kudrow, Wilson.